This week, the MTR truck race is at Mosport. So we are driving trucks which can barely turn left on a track which requires braking and turning in both directions.
Good luck, guys.
They are reluctant to do it. I'm somehow qualified third. I have a field of, I think, 9. And my objective here is to get around 25 laps without dying. It's going to be hard work.
We're
in trading places still,
green.
So everyone's wearing their clown face.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
I was not expecting that to say green now.
Car on your left. Clear.
Realise I won't either.
No. This could be a very lonely race. He's in the wall.
Oh, got away with that.
Apex has some fun. Need to stop doing that. It's gonna be hard enough without melted red tires. Come on, look to the right, I want a lap load. I don't feel like I'm getting any faster around here in a third Porsche or something. All the corners feel like my adverse camber, horrible corners.
You're on the
way. Oh, we were so close to coming together there. We'll have to go down outside here on this thing.
The last time I did an hour-long concentration test like this. I mean, the ovals, you can get a rhythm and space out. Still got those nice little rest breaks in the middle when people sit out. And all the other races I do are like half-hour things, like the Skippies and the Porsches. I'm gonna be knackered at the end of this. Jimmy, I'll make it to the end of this. Thank you. That's not best.
It's coming.
Left side, clear.
I'm just getting on the gas and I have to talk to you and get by you, and you're, just, you're there, mate. It's a wee bit of rubbing for you.
Why I say it, three people in my life can knock each other up and just scare them. Or it's unlikely they're going to clean out all three.
Just have one letter crash right now.
If you could, that'd be great. It'd make my life so much easier. feel the tyres going up now. Seems to be under the steering more.
No bonus points here, boys.
Take quite a bit of time, though. Quite a lot of time now.
No!
The hell?
He's done them both.
How can you just drive round the outside? Hats, I call hats.
Hey, come on, we've got to get back after him.
By the way I'm holding you up and let Abdul catch up, I don't think I'm going to do that. I love how he's quiet, he's just giggling to himself. See, he's quiet, he's just laughing. You have to take me up to dinner so you keep touching me like this.
Ah, that one is first for me.
10x and I've not been done it at all.
Penalty points, mate.
God, I've lost another place. No, you're
out there. Your tires have done, mate.
Yeah, it's not easy to get around the outside and lap after lap.
Right now. definitely faster than him now. 14 laps of paddling has smoked his tyres. We're not doing so well either. Come on.
Well done. Oh, Tom's having some out of void around the hell, no!
Car on your left, clear on the left.
I'm saying I'll be second now if I hadn't screwed it up.
I've had it.
Is he going to make another mistake for the end of the race? Am I going to make another mistake for the end of the race? Oh, yes I am.
They say you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
That's why we should take a look to change it first, though. That was awful. There's an apex there somewhere, but I sure as hell didn't see it.
You've got 5 laps to go.
It's catching up again. Every time I get close.
You've got 2 laps to go.
Thank you.
White flag, one more left to go.
Yeah, I'm under.
Terrible idea.
Bumper! Bumper! Good one, Abdul.
Yes.
How? Just how?
I told me and you cooked our tyres racing each other. Yeah. We destroyed that for ourselves.
Right, the fact that I was able to keep up with you guys tells you everything you need to know about how bad your really tyres were at the end.
Mine's I'm just bad in general.
That was loads of fun though. I really enjoyed that.
I enjoyed the race for sure, definitely.
I'm amazed I made it to the end without wrecking.
Front tyres are down to 80%. The views on 90.
Cheers guys, well done. Peregrine, 1-5.
12x, goodness me.
I blame shirt and us for that.
Say, mascara on, would you do a wee bit of ribbon? That was a lot of fun though, Tom.
Oh yeah. He was constantly in low 23s and I was just, well, I don't know what I was saying at the times, but it was bad.
Right at the start I said that Abdul's not had any practice, he's going to take a couple of laps to get this right and then he's going to disappear, and he did exactly that.
I think if I could have got by Tom, I would have drove away there. I just could not get past.
That was a fun race.
Track as wide as possible.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
There's a few times coming through turn one, Tom. I can get by here, but you were off the track a couple of times, and I'm trying my best not to squeeze you. And I probably gave you a bit too much room.
I would have gave you room, Jess.
That was good fun.
Thanks for finishing that, guys. Don't worry, we're back to ovals next week. Thanks for joining me. See you next week. Cheers, John.
See you next week.
Yeah, really good race with you there, Michael. I think we were just trading mistakes.
As he said, back to ovals, so less right turns. I suspect I won't be doing quite as well, though. I shouldn't have been able to pass Stuart. That was just insane. He's significantly faster than I am. In fact, I was keeping it with Tom.
I think, not knowing when the pace when it was going to go green really cost me there. I'm like, I'm going to go there.